revving engines, bunges up with the way and racing with the Class 10 final. And it's that SP 514 of Barry Ashmore that's first one into the corner. A bit of an island with pride, that loud Scarborough, 81, and Joe Clarkson. Side by side, going up that far straight. Was going to get it on this corner. Joe Clarkson looking on, trying to keep it tidy. Barry Ashmore looks to switch to the inside and get that lead position. Looks like he's got through on that one. Not far behind him is the 7-11 of McCarty. But it's Barry Ashmore that leads around that bottom corner with the 81 of Joe Clarkson in that second position. And we've lost McCarty. Barry Ashmore in 514 that still leads him up that far side, Spalding 514 from the Scarborough 81 and Joe Clarkson. So it's Spalding 514 from Scarborough 81. We've got McCarty parked up down there, but they all both know there's there, so there should be no problems on this one. So Barry Ashmore in that Spalding 514 that sees the yellow flag with the black cross tells him one more lap to do. He also tells Joe Clarkson that he's got to one more lap to try and find a way around Barry. That corner a little bit heavy and then jump on the brakes, lost a lot of power. Also spins the wheels up coming out the corner. So it's Barry Ashmore that's coming around this time in Spalding 514 that's going to take this chequered flag, being chased out by the Scarborough 81 of Joe Clarkson, and that comes.